But then I'm gonna get my second Swedish massage.